Okay, so we've taught R2 some facial recognition because we have our little camera there in the eye. And when I take this phone away and he can see my face, he's going to react. Let's see here. Yeah, I taught him to tip his hat whenever he sees a face. The holoprojector points down. And Pi Panel 1 opens, and he just keeps chatting. And he'll do that until he can't see my face anymore. And then he'll stop.